Well, we are getting an eagle-eye view of the massive flooding caused by Florence in one South Carolina community. It is unbelievable, the drone footage taken in hard-hit Conway. The city is located right along the Waccamaw River. Floodwaters there have already hit record-breaking levels and are only expected to get worse. Officials say they could reach 22 feet by Tuesday morning.